Hello, this is Cheo with another Chit Chat. Welcome to the spring 2019 semester, Lobos. We're glad that you're with us either as a new or returning student, and I hope that you have a great spring semester. Student Activities will be hosting the first of two Welcome Back Days today from 11:30 a.m. till 1:30 p.m. in the Student Union Building Atrium. Today is Department and Greek Life Day. They will also host a Student Organization Day next Wednesday, January the 23rd, at the same time and place. And please stop by to learn more about what UNM offers their students. Last year, the Women's Resource Center was awarded a $300,000 grant through the Office of Violence Against Women. This grant aims to help reduce domestic violence, dating violence, sexual assault, and stalking on campus. I'd like to congratulate the Women's Resource Center on this prestigious grant, and please see the story on the UNM newsroom for more information. Dr. James Wilterding is going to be leaving his post as Executive Director of SHAC, which is the Student Health and Counseling Center, to pursue another health career interest in Boston. I'd like to thank Dr. Wilterding for all his work and dedication to our students. And also, Dr. Kim Clapper will be stepping in the role of Executive Director of SHAC on an interim basis. Please help me congratulate her on her new role. And this is just a reminder that UNM BeKind Week is coming soon, and that's February the 11th through the 15th. This is always a fun week full of events celebrating kindness. Please visit our BeKind UNM tab on our Student Affairs website for more information. And finally, this is another reminder to keep Dean of Students Karen Glaser, a well-respected retired UNM Dean of Students, in your prayers since she passed away recently. The university is holding a memorial service in her honor on January the 26th at 2 p.m. in the Alumni Chapel. My condolences and prayers and thoughts are for her family. Until next week, this is Cheo.